Nice to meet you. I'm Cor Hemmers. I'm the head of talent operations, so I'm responsible for what's happening in the ring. I control with my team the matchmaking, so we make the fights. And I'm happy after 20 shows that we, I think we present a pretty good product, high-level kickboxing. So that's my job within Glory.
You had a great show today in the Middle East. Glory makes its first debut. Can you talk a little bit about your expansion plans of the organization globally, in Asia and in other places?
Well, this is our first time in the Middle East, so and I think we can be very happy with the enthusiasm of the people over here. We definitely will come back. I mean, it's we launched here our product. It's new, so everybody have to get used to it. I mean, the audience have to get used. People who are in the venue are very enthusiastic, so I'm happy about that. So for sure, we will continue, and in general in Asia, you know. But we have a lot of markets to focus on, and we do now 10 events per season, so per annum. And that means that we have to choose for key markets, and we are a lot in America. We will be back in Europe, and Asia will for sure be a new key market for us. That being said, I see that we have some Canadian champions, you know, and we have a contender winner from Canada. We have two champions from Canada, so I think also Canada is a new country that we are looking for. So.
How are you finding the growth of this of kickboxing compared to other martial arts, like for example mixed martial arts? How are you finding the competition between competing with these other bodies?
Well, it depends on where you are. I mean, in America, the MMA is a martial arts that is developed already to a big level. And we are coming new, we're launching the product over there. But what I notified, looking to MMA, and I was in MMA myself with fighters in the time of Pride, then I see that the most spectacular fights, beside of real fans who like the ground stuff and the submissions, but most of the time the general fan like the stand-up situation. And that's what we are actually bringing. We're bringing stand-up fights, you know? And so I think in the future, and that's also what I see when people from MMA are visiting our events. Everybody is so enthusiastic about the standing work what we show. So I think in the future we need more time, because we are only 2-3 years there, and a couple of MMAs are 25 years there. But I think in the future, we will have great ratings as well, you know. And then we have two great martial arts in certain areas.
Excellent. Now, talking about boxing, Glory 20 was supposed to host its first boxing match. Are we going to be seeing more boxing tournaments along with kickboxing? How do you plan on evolving, or are you just going to be focused on kickboxing?
We will. General are a kickboxing brand, so we are looking for kickboxing fights. But I think we are thinking about some changes, not like a main core, not like a main policy, but it can happen that we have a boxing fight, or that we have an MMA undercard. Mm-hmm. Or maybe in the future we can look to females to fight. Mm-hmm. You know, but basically we have our formats, take your position in the ranking, climb in the ranking, try to be qualified for a contender tournament, and through that try to challenge the champion. That's the storyline, and that's actually kickboxing. So we are not looking for being a boxing brand, but it can happen that we will add a boxing fight to make something more interesting in the Glory Superfight series as well. But I think mainly we will stay on kickboxing, of course.
Excellent. Now, one last question. We were talking about during the press conference, there was a discussion about drug testing. There was a sort of a verbal brawl. Can you talk about the drug testing you guys have in place in Glory?
Normally, every guy gets tested random. Mm-hmm. So it's decided by the commission who tests that. In America, it's automatically done by the state commissions. Mm-hmm. And for other countries, we are now very close with the organization, the sanctioning body. Mm-hmm. in Europe, in the Netherlands. We are talking about that. So this was our first time after a long time out of America. So for the next events, we are ready to have also our own body testing, you know. But it needs a big but big set of rules, you know. And we are working on that.
Excellent. Excellent. Well, thank you so much for your time and great show.
Thank you.